Welcome to our today's video. In this video, we're going to demonstrate the use of Omega brand butyl aluminium flashing tape in repairing asbestos cement roofing sheets. It can be used to stop water leakages in dripping roofs. In most cases of old asbestos cement roofing, the sheets either break or develop holes. In this situation earlier, you had no choice but to replace the asbestos sheet or live with the dripping roofs. However, now Omega flashing tape provides you perfect, inexpensive and easy to use solution to quickly repair your leaking roofs. Here you can see a big hole in this asbestos sheet. We will repair this leakage by applying our Omega butyl aluminium flashing tape. Just peel the release liner and paste the tape on the damaged part. Cut it to the length required and press the tape properly so that it adheres to the asbestos sheet. So just peel and stick. It is as simple as that. Now be rest assured, you have no water leakage at all. Here you have an asbestos sheet that has broken from the center. So we will give it a quick fix and freedom from leakages. To give you an idea of how quick and easy it is, let me tell you that we took exactly 1 minute and 47 seconds to fix a sheet with a big hole and 5 minutes and 22 seconds to repair an entire leaking sheet. However, before applying Omega flashing tape, you have to take care that the surface is clean, dust-free and dry. Also, you have to apply good pressure on the tape so that you get a good bond on the surface. Omega butyl adhesive comes with oxyose fighting molecules that give you a very long life, and the aluminium reinforcement gives an excellent UV protection. Thanks for watching. For further details, please visit our website omegarubber.com or click on our website link in the description below. Please feel free to send us your inquiry on sales@omegarubber.com for purchasing in India or email us at exports@omegarubber.com for your requirements outside India.